So I think by now we've all heard this song, but what if it was pop punk?